with Gigi over here, and I think she's looking for a treat, which she definitely knows I've got. She's a little princess here, but one of the things I absolutely love about Island Riding Centre is the big homely feel you have when you walk in. It's just so magical here, how everyone is so friendly and is always there if you need a helping hand. And even the horses, as you can see, Gigi is extremely friendly, and she's even nosing around for a treat at the moment.